Today we celebrate Dr. King for standing up for the self-evident truth Americans hold so dear, that no matter what the color of our skin or the place of our birth, we are all created equal by God. This April, we will mark a half century since Reverend King was so cruelly taken from us by an assassin's bullet. But while Dr. King is no longer with us, his words and his vision only grow stronger through time.
This is a great, important day, Martin Luther King Jr., federal holiday, 2018, by the President of the United States of America, a proclamation. Congratulations to him and to everyone.
Absolutely not.
I'm talking to the president.
I'm talking to you.
Mr. President, are you a